Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing operation? Well, look no further. OMG National, the co-producers of American Towman TV, have over 2 decades of experience in building marketing programs for growing companies like yours. We started in 1990 producing telephone on-hold messages, and now produce your highlight videos, build the industry's best websites, help you leverage social media, and even design effective mobile sites using GPS technology to assist you in finding customers. So what are you waiting for? Image is everything. Call 800-789-4619, option 3, today.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Making towing news headlines right now is the deadly shooting of a tow operator in Florida. More than 100 wreckers were part of a moving tribute in Broward County, Florida, to honor their fallen brother, 36-year-old Dave Herr, who was fatally shot on the job. This coworker, who witnessed his friend's murder, did not want to be identified.
It is very devastating what happened to Dave, and he was too good of a person to go out like that. He loved his children. You know, his children were his world, and he is seriously going to be missed by me, his friends, co-workers, family.
Dave Herr, who worked for All County Towing in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, was called to tow a vehicle from an apartment complex, but was instead shot several times by the angry vehicle's owner, 31-year-old Tristan Johnson. Police arrived on the scene and fired at the suspect, who is now facing murder charges. Police say several video sources show the events of that fateful day.
If they choose to park on somebody else's property or not abide by the rules, then the owners have no choice but to call the towing industry to come and help take care of the problem. That's all we do is tow the cars. We don't make the rules, we simply tow them. It's the only industry at 2 o'clock in the morning you have a flat tire on 95 with your child. We're angels, because we're there to save you. And you turn around, and the next day, you park because your tax or 2 years expired, and it's got a flat tire and the car ain't run, and we tow your car, we're the devil. It's not us. We simply provide a service.